you. The title of my lightning talk is Compile JavaScript to WASM for Web Performance Improvement. Here I will introduce the background of the project and the results we achieved. There will also be a breakout session tomorrow. Everyone is welcome to discuss. Okay, nowadays web technology has been widely used in many applications. As you can see, the main page of the applications are developed by web technology, and some of the experience of the web pages is close to native. Here you can see the history of application-oriented web technology. firstly, web focused on the enriching device APIs and improving application frameworks. Later, the performance of web in application scenario has been gradually concerned. Many application frameworks have emerged for performance issues. From a complete perspective of web application development, developers use the front-end frameworks to develop apps. The front-end frameworks use unified DOM APIs to interact with the web runtime. The current web runtime may not just be a form of web view, but an application runtime that can execute limited DOM APIs. However, when the developer's business code is considered together, there are still limited optimization methods. So to speed up the business code, it can only be performed at the engine level. The emergence of the WebAssembly technology allows to break out, to break through the speed network, to break through the speed bottleneck of JavaScript engine. Here's the ideal web application development model. In the development stage, developers can use JavaScript or TypeScript to develop applications for efficiency. But while in the running stage, web applications and the whole framework and the related libraries can be compiled to WASM for performance. So GWST is a JavaScript to WASM static translator. It's an attempt in this direction. This project is developed by Huawei Technology and Beihan University. So we use a QuickJS code, QuickJS bytecode as input and output LMVR. In some cases, WebAssembly code generated by GWST is 30% to 50% faster than Node.js for the first execution. Here is a GWST compilation, the whole compilation of a process. As we can see, we use a QuickJS bytecode as an input, and then compile it to WASM. here is a React Native testing case. It's a demo video that shows the it's a demo video that shows the GWST has in the page generation step, it can sometimes take over the V8 JavaScript engine. Okay. If you are interested in this, welcome to continue this discussion on tomorrow's breakout session. thank you for listening.